Hi, I'm Mariangela da Conto, and you are watching Earth from Space from the ESA Web TV studios. This week, Copernicus Sentinel-1 takes us over the English Channel. Owing to its narrowness, as well as its strategic connection of the Atlantic Ocean to the North Sea, the English Channel is very busy with east-west ship traffic. The two identical Copernicus Sentinel-1 satellites carry radar instruments which can see through clouds and rain and in the dark to image Earth's surface below. Here, hundreds of radar images spanning 3 years have been compressed into a single image. The sea surface reflects the radar signal away from the satellite, making water appear dark, while metal objects, in this case ships, appear as bright dots in the water. Boats that passed the English Channel in 2016 appear in blue, those from 2017 appear in green, and those from 2018 appear in red. Because of the volume of vessels passing through daily, a two-lane scheme is used in order to avoid collisions. The two lanes can easily be detected in the image. Many vessels crossing at the narrow part of the English Channel can be seen in the far right. Connecting Dover in England to Calais in northern France, the Strait of Dover is another major route, with over 400 vessels crossing every day. The shortest distance across the channel is just 33 kilometers, making it possible to see the opposite coastline on a clear day. The cities of London and Paris, and even wind turbines in the English Channel, are visible in white owing to the strong reflection of the radar signal. And that's all for today. From the ESA Web TV studios, I'm Mariangela da Conto. Have a great day.